Pat Kelly live at Skip's Outdoor Accents in Agawam.
That was my Tom Brokaw impersonation. We're at Skip's, about to go to Munson with This Shed. Andy won the Show Us Your Shed contest. We're about to take... Oh, somebody fell in the well! Oh! All right, we're gonna need some...
We'll be right down! Just hang tight! Hold on to the wall!
Okay, come on in. I don't know if I'm comfortable with this.
Careful.
All right, I can't. Maybe we need a higher book. I really can't see over the dash. You have any, like, leg blocks? All right, this isn't going to work. All right, let's get out of here. All right, we're going to have to meet you down there, guys. Sorry. Okay, so it's the end of the trip. Show us your shed. This is Andy James of Munson. Let's first take a look at what won you the contest. And obviously, you've done some cosmetic work here. This is not the shed that we saw. You put the top back up?
Yep, we flopped the top back up, tacked it in, and then tarped it over.
Tell your story. What happened to your shed? What wrecked it?
That pine tree, if you see it over there, and it basically fell right through there. I had to put a top over this. And then it fell right through that, too. We just popped it open.
Well, I'm happy to say that we have new digs for you here, bro. Okay?
Very cool.
Andy James, what do you think about your new shed, bro?
I think it's very awesome.
And just take a look inside of it. Do you have keys for this? Did you give him keys? Look at that. It even locks.
Thank you, sir.
Custom made at Skip's Outdoor Accents. What's your name, dude?
Brenton.
This is Brenton. This is who?
Dave.
Hard workers at Skip's Outdoor Accents. Local boys just put this thing together. Got it all nice and leveled out with a specialized truck. And you're in new shed business, bro.
Very cool.
Hell yeah. Show us your shed. Thanks to Skip's Outdoor Accents, you guys. All right? Nice job.
Thanks, guys.
Keep up the good work.